बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। द थर्ड कैलिफ हजरत उस्मान गनी रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अन्हु। खलीफा हजरत उस्मान वाज मार्टर्ड ऑन 18th ज़िलहज इन मदीना। ही वाज ब्रूटली मार्टर्ड एज द थर्ड खलीफा ऑफ मुस्लिम्स। ही वाज एन आइडियल एंड वर्चुअस मैन। एंसेस्ट्री। ही मीट्स हजरत मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम इन एंसेस्ट्री इन हिज फिफ्थ जनरेशन। हिज मदर हजरत Arabi was Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam aunt's daughter and the twin sister of the holy prophet's father Hazrat Abdullah. Islam. On returning from a business trip to Syria in 611, Hazrat Usman learned of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam declared mission. After a discussion with Abu Bakr, Hazrat Usman decided to convert to Islam, and Abu Bakr brought him to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to profess his faith. He patiently faced all the hardships and did not let anyone see the discomfort through his face. Son-in-law of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam married his daughter Hazrat Ruqayya to him, and when she died, he married his other daughter Umme Kulsum to Hazrat Usman, considering it an order of Allah. When she died, the Holy Prophet said, if he had any other daughter, he would have married her to Hazrat Usman too. Hazrat Usman was the only one who married two of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam daughters. Migration. Hazrat Usman got the honor migration twice, just like Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The first time, a few Sahaba migrated to Habasha after being tortured by rivals. Hazrat Usman was with his wife Hazrat Ruqayya during migration. Hazrat Muhammad said that after Hazrat Ibrahim and Hazrat Lut, Hazrat Usman was the one who migrated with his family. For the second time, he migrated to Medina. Jihad fi sabilillah. Almost in every battle, Holy Prophet fought for jihad fi sabilillah, and Hazrat Usman was with him. In the Battle of Khaybar, the Holy Prophet had a strong army. Physically, Hazrat Usman took a huge part in jihad fi sabilillah, and financially, he spent a lot of money for jihad. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was so happy, and he gave the good news that Hazrat Usman would enter paradise. Ambassador of Rasul. At the time of Hudaybiyah, he was given the title of Ambassador Rasul. No other Sahaba has ever received this title. When Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam tul Bayt-e Rizwan, Hazrat Usman was also there. Subhanallah, what a great fortune. Khilafat. After Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he took the title of Khilafat. His tenure of Khilafat was almost 12 years. He was a very successful Khalifa. He played a pivotal role in spreading Islam very fast during his Khilafat. Shahadat. On the 8th Zilhaj, he was martyred brutally inside his own house. He was a true martyr because Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself gave the news of his Shahada. He was subjected to extreme hardship and challenges during the lengthy siege on his home. The rebels were committed to overthrowing him despite initiatives for peace and reconciliation. The conspirators broke into his house from the back and attacked him as he was reading the Holy Quran. His wife Naila attempted to protect him, but they beat her with the sword, cutting off her fingers. The rebels killed him and his blood spilled onto the Quran. He was buried at Al-Baqi, which is sacred graveyard of Muslims near the Prophet's mosque in Medina, Jannat Al-Baqi. Jazakallah. Narrated by Sabine Abbas. If you like the video, then please comment, share and subscribe the channel. Jazakumullahu khairan kaseera.